got transport heading to the sawmill. Take out the Separatist leader waiting with the cargo manifest. Can't load up without him.
Jesus, how many of these outposts do they have?
Fewer and fewer, thanks to you and the Rutke Lions.
So I'm not busting my ass for nothing?
Hardly. These are significant losses for the Separatists. We expect to reach a tipping point very soon.
Then it's over?
Then it is over.
Looks like they're having a powwow. I count 4 fucking cell leaders. Over.
Copy that. Light them up.
What's the convoy status?
The trucks were sent to the west.
Why haven't they arrived yet? Who's responsible for the delay?
The convoy was hit by IED. The Rodki Lions.
Those motherfuckers. How did they know where to strike?
They have informants amongst the villagers. David warned us about this.
But I'm not going to have war crimes on my hands.
It's because you've got no balls.
This is not helping. We need those materials ASAP.
I thought about ordering some water from the quarry. My boys could use some. Thought my guys got nasty rash after their last visit to battle.
Grenade!
That.
Yeah, well, thanks to this op and all the other disruptions, the Separatists are having big trouble with their smuggling operations.
Good news. What's next?
We keep leveling the playing field. Keep giving the Rodki Lions a boost in saving their homeland. There are a few things in the wind. We're monitoring Separatist chatter to see if the transport is rerouted.
I'm ready for whatever blows my way. Out. Well, the Lions do have a better logo.
Which has turned into a target. Koba and his family are the bullseye. He's asked for our help to protect them.
Don't see what we can do other than 24/7 guard duty.
That's where superior intel comes in. There's a computer with all the data the Separatists need to target Koba's family and anyone in close association.
Secured, of course.
In a Separatist outpost. If you manage to infiltrate without raising the alarm, there's a bonus opportunity. Take out the Separatist Inspector. He's a high-ranking officer checking things out.
Got it. Infiltrate the outpost, erase the data, kill the officer, and vanish as if no one's been there.
That's pretty much it.
Piece of cake. Out. Ah, fuck.
Those human faces, I see them in my sleep.
Possible movement in sector 3. Looking for target. We've got hostiles in the area. Enemy in sight. Roger. Engaging close range. There he is. Shoot him.
It's Sims. We have a target of opportunity approaching. I've marked him on your mini-map. It's not mission critical, but if the opportunity arises, go ahead and take him out.
Copy that.
You weren't detected, John. If you had been, he would have never come here. Excellent work.
I've got a casualty. Locate and neutralize the enemy.
Let's hope when all this is over, there'll be beers all around. Count our blessings with new friends.
First round's on me.
All the rounds are on you. Or Uncle Sam.
You got it. Out.
Touch of these mountains, most of them unexplored and dangerous to enter. Although, I have an idea where to start looking.
Great hiding place to scare people away. And filled with super soldiers around every damn corner, probably.
Getting to Flostov won't be easy.
Like going down into the jaws of hell. Out.
Trade some of your porno for an hour.
Well, you want one?
Just traded it.
Hmm.
I have the target in my sights.
Take him out. John, try not to kill him on the spot. Unless you don't mind looking for the Crota on your own.
Yeah, I'll keep that in mind. Now this must be the right way. Looks like it's used a lot.
Thank you.
careful what you wish for.
But at last you'll face him, without the element of surprise on his part. You know who and what he is.
You have to do it, John. It's the only way to expose 23 Society. Bring it out of the shadows. Now we know who they are, and we can finally really fight them.
Fuck. I finally understand the temptation of slapping a medal on someone and calling it quits. What a fucking disaster.
Buck up, Marine. You did good. The whole team, every damn one of you, did good.
And Robert?
You have no idea what he went through to get to the place he is.
I loved him.
I know you did.